let's say you meet a new dude or whatever, you know, y'all hanging out, y'all, you know, y'all getting close, whatever, whatever. Then you come to find out the dude you with is a friend of somebody you used to mess with. Do you tell a dude that you used to smash that homie?
I would.
Yeah, how do you bring that up in a conversation?
I'm a very blatant, look, I'm just trying to be transparent. I just want you to know I smashed a homie. Your homie. It was a long time ago, but it happened. I mean, and, you know, yeah. I don't ever want to take the choice away from a person.
Yeah.
That's my thing. I don't want a person to take that choice away from me, right, and lying and deceiving somebody or right, withholding information. Right. That shit is lying. Mm-hmm. Right. I don't ever want to be that person.
Right.
Yeah. I know what that feels like.
Right.
So I would never take that choice away from them to say, nah, I'm good.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So I would definitely tell them.
And
they were best friends. I didn't know that because the guy that I had sex with before the other best friend, it was like out of high school. It was like a couple of years after high school or something.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I'm like in my late 20s with the other guy. So
It was like a lifetime, basically.
Yeah, it was a whole lifetime.
More than 10 years is like, that's like, a lifetime.
Yeah, I mean, that's really a lifetime.
Exactly.
But you still want to tell him.
That's why I'm going to let him know. Look, I did smash the homie. It was a long time ago, but it definitely happened. The pussy don't feel the same no more, just so you know.
Jesus.
It did happen. I just wanted to let you know. Because I've been, you know, 17, I wasn't doing as many Kegels as I'm doing at 22. You know, it's different. It hit different now. So, you know, I just wanted to let you know that.
Okay. Wow. Would you expect, like, the homie to tell the homie?
I would assume he would.
Right.
Like suppose.
And that's
like,
another thing I would definitely want to tell him before.
But, right. So, I would want
to. Yeah, be the one. Exactly.
Yeah, because that makes sense. Right, I get that. All right, I get that.
Because it can be awkward.
Exactly.
But again, it's like, because it's such a. All right, because I suppose, you know what I mean, the homie, you know what I'm saying, interacted with you, and it was really nothing.
Mm-hmm.
It was really nothing, but y'all did do that.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And, you know what I mean? You expect, if you don't say something, because of course, I'm going to beat you to the punch. Like, oh,
yeah.
Yeah. I used to date her. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say it like that. You know what I mean?
Oh.
You ask me.
Oh,
so
then
nice.
Please assume, my guy. That,
yeah.
Please assume.
Okay, just assume that if I used to date her, then
and
I
if
think,
you ask, yeah, it's kind of like, yeah.
Yeah. We talk about.